Cautious Tone's birthday, I'm going to show you how to style your triangle shawls and scarves so they don't fall off. Step one, hold it with the triangle pointed down. Step two, crisscross the ends in the back. Step three, tuck them under the shawl at mid-neck. And step four,